Video games based on movies have had mixed reviews. For every blockbuster like GoldenEye or Chronicles of Riddick, there's a Hannah Montana or Godfather 2, scorned by gamers despite winning fans at the box office.
We're tracking unknown movement in your vicinity.
Bloomberg got a sneak peek at arguably one of the most anticipated games of the year, Avatar, based on James Cameron's epic film of the same name.
The game could approach $250 million at retail, which can certainly make it a pretty strong title.
That's about 4 million units over 3 to 6 months, according to BMO Capital Markets' Ed Williams. Highly successful, but still short of Call of Duty's record, which sold more than 5 million units in 1 week. Like the film, the game is available in both 2D and 3D versions. Ubisoft employed 250 people and spent 3 years developing the game, so the publisher needs Avatar to deliver.
If you get a good game experience, good movie experience, good toy experience, you're going to buy the DVD, you're going to buy the extended edition, you're going to buy the books, you're going to buy the special edition, super special edition DVD, and you're going to be the first one in line to see the next movie.
But analysts say if Avatar the movie flops, it's more likely that the game will too. Michelle Steele, Bloomberg News, New York.